Emerging victorious, Hideyoshi's forces went on to unite all of Kyushu. Ginchio played no small part. Under Hideyoshi's banner, her battle prowess made the name Tachibana known throughout the land. Soon, Hideyoshi's conquest was nearly complete. His only remaining rival was Ujiyasu Hojo in the east. In a display of his overwhelming might, Hideyoshi gathered a massive army of warriors from across the land. Together, they marched on the last Hojo refuge of Odawara Castle. Among those warriors stood Ginchio and her husband Munishige, ready to fight on behalf of their lord.
Conquest. I like the sound of that. Chapter 2, The Conquest of Odawara. May we bring glory to the Tachibana clan.